evil. Oh! Thank you. Jill! Hey, the zombies are getting restless.
I know. I can hear them. What's going on?
Jill!
What's wrong?
They're coming! They must have sniffed us out. They know we're here.
Hey, calm down.
Any objections to my playing hero this time?
What are you doing? Carlos!
Relax. I'm not dead yet.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. That hero stuff is harder than it looks. Ouch, my ears are ringing. We both should be deaf by now. Okay, I'm gonna scrounge up some equipment. There might not be any at our destination.
Stars.
It looks like we're ready to go. Here, take this.
Okay. Nikolai won't be joining us.
I understand. I'll operate the cable car. Let's go.
No, don't come any closer. Stay away.
It's looking good. Mikhail!
Yeah.
Wait, don't!
Get out of here! Hurry!
Well, we both managed to survive. Maybe we can start helping each other again.
Yeah, it's been rough. But we can rest now.
No, we're the only ones left. There's no rest for the wicked. Here's a gift for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jill! Jill! Hang in there! What have I done? I'm sorry, Jill. Please, wake up! Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive. Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
Yeah.